Ravi Shankar was famous for playing which musical instrument? Sitar. Which one of the below dance forms was originated from Andhra Pradesh? Kuchipudi. Which UNESCO World Heritage Site was built by King Narasimha Deva I of the Eastern Ganga Dynasty? Konark Sun Temple. Which Indian martial art was originated from Kerala? Kalaripayattu. Which is the first full-length silent feature film of India? Raja Harishchandra. What is the classical dance form of Tamil Nadu? Bharatanatyam. Who painted the masterpiece Hamsa Damayanti? Raja Ravi Varma. Which city is famous for the Bali Jatra festival? Cuttack. Flamingo festival is celebrated in which state? Andhra Pradesh. Which movie won the first National Film Award for Best Feature Film? Shamchi Aayi. Which is not the dance form of Kerala? Kathak. Which was the first talkie film in India? Alamara. Name the Indian martial art associated with the Sikhs. Gatka. Jallikattu is associated with which Indian festival? Pongal. Which one of the following is not a stringed musical instrument? Dholak. Kambala is an annual buffalo race held in the state of Karnataka. In which one of the following states is the Hornbill Festival celebrated? Nagaland. Which one of the below is not a martial art? Goomer. Rauf is a folk dance of Jammu and Kashmir. Which is the first color film of India? Kisan Kanya. Which Indian state's folk dance is charao? Mizoram. Who painted the painting The Passing of Shah Jahan? Abanindranath Tagore. Konark Sun Temple is situated in which state of India? Odisha. What is the classical dance form of Assam? Satriya. Which was the first 3D movie in Indian cinema? My Dear Kutty Chatan.